We have a shuttle bus contract with Tranzit. They run our shuttles between all our campuses, and early in 2016 they came to us and they said, we really want to bring electric buses into New Zealand, and if we do, would AUT be interested in running an electric bus? And we said, well, of course we would. As it so happened, at the end of 2016, EECA released funding for a large electric vehicle.
The Low Emission Vehicle Contestable Fund will apply to innovative projects. The fund has been created to encourage investment that accelerates the uptake in low emission vehicles.
Instantly, I forwarded that funding application onto Tranzit and said, let's go for this.
They approached us with the idea of applying to EECA for some funding to trial an electric bus to help the research and learnings, both for their students but also for the New Zealand bus industry.
Co-funding New Zealand's very first all-electric bus is the perfect example of how the fund can create awareness and influence change in a sector.
This bus is the first full electric bus to be built and manufactured in New Zealand. Other buses that have been built in New Zealand or bought to New Zealand have been hybrids, which is auxiliary power of some kind with fossil fuel, whereas this is the first full electric bus. The bus actually looks very similar. So the seats are obviously still there, air conditioning is still there, but they're very quiet. There's no noise.
You can sit at the back of a bus and you can hear the conversation the driver has with new passengers coming on, because there is no noise from an engine that you are sitting on top of.
The comfort of the ride would be exciting for people.
We've got engineering school are really excited. We've already got about three PhD students hooked into this.
Working with us to understand the dynamics of the vehicle.
How electric buses plugging in is going to affect the grid. How long can we run these buses, especially in Auckland? That's all, you know, up and down hills.
Whether we're having to run heat or cold air through the air conditioning, all those sorts of aspects.
Helping us with the data we need to collect for EECA as well.
One of the requirements for our partnership with EECA is that we share those learnings with the bus industry and with the transport industry, so that everybody can learn, so that we'll see a lot more heavy commercial vehicles on the roads in New Zealand that are electric over the next 10 to 15 years. Electric vehicles going forward are absolutely the way that the industry needs to move.
We really need to become more aware of alternative or sustainable forms of transport.
I see the immediate future in the next 10 years is all cities will run electric buses.
We're very conscious with our fleet of ageing diesels, and we're looking for an alternative solution and a way to, I guess, dip our toes in the water and find out how it was going to work.
We're proud to have worked with AUT in Tranzit to bring about new technology that we'll see on New Zealand roads.